She'll take the painting in the hallway, the one she did in junior high. And that old lamp up in the attic, she'll need some light to study by. She's had 18 years to get ready for this day. She should be past the tears, she cries some anyway. Now she can get those books read too.